like the freedom that I get here to put forth my ideas without inhibition.
Well, I think for this 10 years, I cherish the opportunity I got here to do quality work on some cutting-edge technologies.
It has been a wonderful and satisfactory journey for me. My team members are very enthusiastic and energetic bunch of people. Qualities like bonding, sharing, and compassion naturally to them. This helps me to keep the team as one to a great extent. It is really a pleasure and fun working with them.
Coming to LNT, we saw the working atmosphere of LNT. It was very comfortable. We were not expecting that our managers, our seniors, our colleagues, they'll be so helpful and so fun-loving.
I feel my team members consider me as an approachable person. I believe they like me as a project manager as they get their own space and are able to perform to the best of their abilities. We share everything from the latest happenings in the big data technology to even a plate of save puri with each other.
I like the way people bond here with each other and overcome challenges together. I am really proud to be associated with a group that values its people.
Kind of work which we do, very good and latest technology, and we always keep upgrading ourselves and we get satisfied with the kind of work what we are getting from the customer. That is one I like about this particular company.
Well, I like the healthy competition amongst my teammates and their thirst to excel.
I like the continuous encouragement from my seniors that inspires to bring out the best in you.
Other than work, what motivates me in this organization is the fact that I get enough freedom to do my things.
Well, I was actually missing the green tea of Japan, the lunch of Singapore, and the late night parties of Chicago. Well, on a serious note, I was really missing the experience both on technical and management front from our experts in the domain. Also, the experience of working with top-notch clients like Sony, Motorola, Qualcomm was precious and was a key factor for coming back.
Before joining here, I used to work for a product company. It was all stress and no fun. Now, although there is a lot of work, we do have a lot of fun too. I got exposure to different technologies and work in different customer projects. And yes, I got to travel so many countries.
I used to work for service company in the mobile technologies. In L&D, there is a focus in improving productivity, which motivates me to think out of the box.
Any engineer in his engineering career, definitely, this is the company where he'll get an exposure.